fours are on the mat. Zahid Valencia with his back to you, going to be in the red, going to be taking on David Taylor. This is the quarterfinal, Midlands 2015. This is a big one. Taylor, green ankle band. Valencia, true freshman, Arizona State redshirting. DT, two-time NCAA champ for Penn State. Zahid puts him on his hands. Zahid went from 132 as a junior to 182 as a senior high school. Huge growth. Him and his brother both redshirting this year. David Taylor. Zahid Valencia in for a good one. Valencia hard hands. Taylor takes a shot. Now seatbelt. Taylor shelves the foot. And Zahid not interested in letting that wizard go. It's tight. David hooking his right foot with his foot. Now they're going to step over and throw a boot in. He's going to get two takedown. Some sneaky old man tricks by David Taylor. Now Taylor on top. 2-0, 145 remains. First period. 2-0. Back to the center. Valencia underneath Taylor to cover. Caution, Taylor. Never mind. Taylor and the official agreed it was another whistle, which I think it was, actually. Valencia looking to come up. And he is looking to pull him crab. Now going cross body ride, right boot in for Taylor. Wrenching on the left arm with both of his right and his left, trying to pull that out. Flattens Valencia out. Now he's got an arm bar. 110 remains. Valencia's brother, Anthony, taking an Olympic red shirt. He's looking to snake that arm out of there. Taylor putting some pressure on that shoulder. Now he's got the hat. He's trying to get a feel for it. And loses the bar. Valencia flattens out. Resets. 38 seconds left in the first. There's the swipes. He'll be looking for a fall. Valencia gets to his belly. They're holding two. And they're awarding him now. 4-0 Taylor, 18 seconds remains. Valencia looks to come up. And inside 10 at 5 now. Taylor are going to take a 4-0 lead in a minute and 54 seconds of ride time into the second. Choice, disc flip. Goes to Taylor. He's gonna go Mitch Clark and take top. Or maybe he's going David Taylor take top. Maybe we need to switch that up. And caution Taylor. The call. 204 ride time, 150 remains. Taylor up 4-0 on Valencia. Taylor covers. Taylor, claw half, thigh pry, claw half, close too. 6-0 lead. Stall warning underneath. Taylor. Room to work. Half. Taylor up over 3 minutes of ride time. Valente tries to come up. Taylor tilts him. And is he going to get the full allotment? He is. 10-0 Taylor. He's produced 6 back points off of the top choice and a stall call. More full allotment for 14-0 Taylor. End of the period. 14-0 Taylor going into the third. Valencia's choice is neutral. Shot by Valencia. It's deep left side, hand inside single. DT giving him a little bit of that Ryan Murphy limp knee. Now kicking over, leg pass, and kicking him in the face. DT on his, what is going on right now? He's on his neck. Kicks through. Valencia looking to come out, and Taylor catches his head. We're in a scramble. It's nasty. 2 t-shirts and a dryer. Valencia holding on for dear life to the left leg of Taylor, and a stalemate. 1:17, 3:54 of ride time. 14-0 lead, David Taylor. Valencia steps in. Of a minute in the third period, 14-0 lead. Taylor will get the tuck. And there's no scoring done here on out. Another deep shot by Valencia. Taylor pushing the head down, sitting on the shoulder. Valencia unable to come up. Taylor gonna rubber leg, step over. They'll meet. 23 seconds left in the third period. 14-0, David Taylor. Once it's Taylor, 20 seconds remains. Taylor gonna get the tack if there's no score. With a ride time point. 7-4 ride time. Valencia going after a takedown. Inside 10 now, 5, and is going to be a 15-0 attack with the ride time point for Taylor on Zahid Valencia. Young Zahid Valencia, the post grad Taylor takes this one 15-0.